He may look like a brother with an attitude to you, but I see a man with a shotgun under his bed. And woe betide the creature who steps into his garden. And number six, your favorite, she's damaged goods.
She's a Catholic school teacher.
Hmm?
Believes in human frailty?
No. There's something missing from her. She's wrong. She wants on this jury. Somebody hurt her and she wants revenge.
How the hell do you know that?
I don't know.